I think they're quite different, separate issues. I don't think that there will be any contagion coming from those kind of risks in emerging economies back to the Eurozone. No.